So we're going to try now on the biodegradable tieback pallet. The total weight of this pallet is 472 kilograms, 488 kilograms, yeah. Okay, we will start by removing the stretch film, the old stretch film, and wrapping it with our stretch film. As you can see here, the quantity of stretch that's wrapping the pallet is very big because it's very heavy. So we will see now how much weight it needs from the pre-stretch film. So as you can see here, this is the amount of stretch film that's used for wrapping this pallet. The labor now will start wrapping the pallet. The pallet is reinforced by carton corners in order to hold it steady. So Lamia, tell me, why you are using too much stretch on this pallet? Yes. So Lamia, the quality control guy, he's saying that they are using too much stretch because this pallet is heavy, and in order to avoid from this pallet to fall down.
هو لما جاني انا راح له
Okay, now Lamia, we have to bring the forklift and do a trial. Yeah. So we asked now the forklift driver to raise this pallet in order to check the steadiness of the stretch film. We will see now if the stretch film is capable to handle this pallet. Please lift it up. Lift it up. خلاص خلاص. Go drive the whole way and come back. Let him go and come back. So Lamia, what do you think? Is it steady or not?
Yeah.
It's good. Let's now remove the stretch and see how much weight the stretch is. We are removing now the pre-stretch film in order to weight it and compare it with the previous stretch film. Yes, please put them next to each other. On the right is our pre-stretch film and on the left is the available stretch film. We are going now to the scale and to see the weight of each one. So as you can see here, this is the amount of stretch film used on the pallet. The weight of this stretch film is 1.4 kilo. Now we are going to put the pre-stretch film. Now the pre-stretch film that has been removed from the pallet.
Only 380 grams.
Comparing to 1.4 kg.
And you know, 1 kilo.